Hi, and welcome to the Bible Tribe with Seeing Deep Ministries, where we see deep in a shallow world and overcome the battles of the mind with the Word of God. Everyone wants to be loved, but everyone does not know how to love. Love is one of those words that can be thrown out there without much thought, but Christ shows us how. We have to love others more than we love ourselves in order to be able to express biblical love. Reading today from John chapter 21, and the verse of the day is John 21, verse 15b. Jesus said to Simon Peter, "Simon, son of John, do you love me more than these?" He said to him, "Yes, Lord, you know that I love you." He said to him, "Tend my lambs." Have you ever had someone ask if you love them? This is a put you on the spot type of question. In context, this was the first of three times in a row that Jesus asked Peter if he loved him. This first question, Jesus used the word agapeo for love, meaning an unconditional, sacrificial kind of love. Then by the third question, Jesus shifts to phileo, meaning brotherly love, like in a friendship. Peter had just fallen away days prior. Even when Christ was crucified and Peter denied that he knew him, shortly after he had confessed to Jesus that he would never deny him. These questions were Jesus' way of restoring Peter. Three denials, three affirmations of love. And Jesus' evidence was, don't just tell me you love me, show me you do. Feed my lambs, take care of my people. I chose the key word love, which is the Greek word in this context, agapeo, meaning to be dearly loved, to be fond of, and the Greek word phileo, in this passage also, meaning to be a friend, to be fond of an individual or an object, have affection for, to approve of, to like. Thought of the day, love is not just spoken, it is shown. Application, Christ commanded us to love one another. That will not be easy, but love is not just a feeling, it is an action done in faith and obedience to God. Everyone wants to be loved, but everyone does not know how to love. We can put on love when we die to self and feed the lambs, love people as Christ did at all times. Go with God and His precious word, friends. Tune in tomorrow as we begin the book of Philemon.